Want to capture an entire web page or large document in one screenshot? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and I'll show you how. So you've got that web page or large document, and you want to capture it all in one screenshot. It's time to fire up Snagit. Snagit can capture long PDFs, maps,
left to right,
right to left,
up and down,
zig to zag. The point is, it doesn't even have to fit on your screen for Snagit to capture it. Here's how to do it. Bring up the capture window, choose all in one, and click the red button. Then select an area to record. After selecting the area, click the button that looks like a camera with arrows coming out of it. We call this panoramic capture. Then click start. Scroll everything you want to capture through the selected area. You'll see a small preview of the final image as you're capturing. When you're finished, click stop and the image appears in the editor. If you're capturing something that has vertical and horizontal scrolling like a map, you can do both in a single capture. Then you can mark it up, send it, share it, whatever you need to do. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. If you're looking for more great content, subscribe to our channel. And if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link in the description for a free trial. Thanks for watching.